This week is Environmental Week, and I'd like to thank the residents of Don Valley East for helping to keep the parks clean and in their efforts for recycling. A big shout out to the members of the Flemington Park community and the Don Mills Residents Association for their efforts in the park cleanup at Flemington Park and the Brookbanks Park, and for ensuring that there were so many volunteers. I was happy to see that my riding association members came out in good numbers. It was a fun-filled day picking up garbage from the parks. I'd recommend that people use the garbage bins instead of throwing it on the trails. A big shout out to the scouts who have consistently helped in recycling large and small electronics to avoid them from going into the waste bin. And a big shout out to the principals and the parents organization of Three Valleys Drive for their creativity in ensuring that the juice boxes do not go into the recycling bin, but are created into little purses, little bags, etc. Thank you all. Let us keep our planet clean.